problem is all inside your head, she said to me. The answer is easy if you take
it. I came across this in cleaning out all my stuff. From Edward Weston's studio to me. This is back in 1971, I think. And it was Edward Weston's Nudes portfolio, which he was at the time selling for $700. And along with the portfolio came, it's still in my envelope, came a self-addressed return envelope. You could send this back with $700 and get a portfolio of his prints. And then there was this nice fold out promoting the Friends of Photography. And along with this in there, in that envelope, was an application for membership in the Friends of Photography. And their membership information, here's what I was looking for. It was $9 a year to join the Friends of Photography. I still have my membership card someplace. I don't know where. Just look at the names who were on the board of trustees when the Friends of Photography were formed. Ansel Adams, Brett Weston, Wynn Bullock, Lillian DeCook, William Garrett, Richard Garrett, Nancy Newell. Going the names that I recognize, William Webb, Van Deren Koch, Imogene Cunningham, Buckminster Fuller, David Alpin, Beaumont Newhall, Elliot Porter, he was in Santa Fe when I was there, Gerald Robinson, Paul Strand, Sarkowski, Minor White. These are the names. These were the names of the big guys back then. Still pretty popular. In the 70s, the Friends of Photography published this high-quality black-and-white magazine called Untitled. It was a quarterly publication, and they went into work of numerous different photographers, and the reproductions in here were just as beautiful as the other ones. This point in time, the early 70s, the marketing that photographers and photography groups were doing with quality reproductions, lithographs, different images of the final image was really the height. This one here, who are the artists in here? I need two hands. Yeah, here you go. Cortez, Rauschenberg, Robert Heineken, and Wynn Bullock. Just four lightweights, it turns out. Just really nice stuff. They promoted all this, so I wish I'd saved some of it. At the beginning, the first giveaway from the Friends of Photography was a series of high-quality prints. I've got the set somewhere, but I don't know exactly where they are. The Persistence of Beauty, I think it was. Just gorgeous stuff, the marketing they did then. Just having stuff in hand, being able to look at things over and over again easily. There was something to be said for that.
The problem is all inside your head, she said to me. The answer is easy if you take it logically. I'd like to help you in your struggle to be free.